Hello dear students, welcome again to the online video class of computers. I'm Meenakshi Kotiyal, your computer teacher. Today we are going to start with a new topic, that is paint software. It is our next lesson, that is lesson number 6, okay, and assignment number 28. I will give you some questions. You have to note down those questions, and also I will solve the answers along with the questions, so you have to write down the answers as well, okay children. So make sure to mention the assignment number and your name at the top of each homework. Okay, children? So, let us start with today's worksheet. So, children, here is the first question. Name the following. Okay? Now, I'll dictate the question over here. Three main parts or components of paint window. You all have studied this chapter, children. We have discussed about the different parts or components of paint window. So, what are they? The first part is the drawing area. So, what is the first part? The drawing area. Okay, the first part is drawing area. See, children? This, when you open the paint software on your computer screen, this kind of window opens. So, this is the white area. The white area on which we draw something is known as the drawing area. Okay. Now, the next part is tools and shape box. What is the next part? Tool and shape box. See, children, here the box in which the different tools are present is known as the toolbox, and here you can see the different shapes I've drawn over here. With this shape tool, with these shape tools, we can draw various shapes on this drawing area. So the next important part of paint window is tool and shape box. With the help of these tools, we draw different things on drawing area. Now, what is the third part, which is the next important part? Yes, children, color box. Color box. See, children, here, this is the color box where various colors are given. You can choose, you can select any of the color you want, and you can fill it inside the pictures you have drawn on the drawing area. Okay, so there are three different parts, three main parts of a paint window. First one is the drawing area, THE, the DRAWING, drawing, AREA, area. Next is tools and shape box, TOOLS, tools, and SHAPE, shape, BOX, box. Next is color box, COLOUR, color, BOX, box. Okay, so these are the three main parts or components of paint window. Children, if I give you the question main parts, then also this is the answer. If I give you three main components, then also this is the answer. Okay, children? Now, come to the next question. Question number 2. Tools present in tool box. Okay, so children, what are the various tools which are present in toolbox? Six different tools we have studied. Okay, now what are these six different tools? These are, the first one is the, here, these are the tools I am talking about. We have to write down their names. So the first tool which is present on the toolbox is the pencil tool. P-E-N, pen, C-I-L-C-I-L, pencil, tool. Now, which one is the next tool which is present in the toolbox? Fill with color tool. F-I-L-L, fill, W-I-T-H, with C-O-R, C-O-L-O-R, color, T-O-O-L, tool. Okay, now which is the next tool? T-E-X-T, text, T-O-O-L, tool, text tool. Now, next is eraser tool, E-R-A-S-E-R, eraser, TOOL. Tool. Next is color picker tool. COLOR color. PICKER picker. TOOL. Tool. Okay. And the next one is the magnifier tool. MAG mag. NINIFIER fire. Magnifier tool. So children, here are the six different types of tools which are present in the toolbox. What is the use of the pencil tool? With the help of this tool, you can do freehand drawing on the drawing area. Next is fill with color tool. If you want to fill color in your pictures on the drawing area, then you would use this tool. Okay. Without this tool, you are not able to color any part of the picture. Okay. So you have to use this fill with color tool. Next, we use the text tool to write something on the drawing area. Okay, with the help of shape tools, you cannot write on the drawing area. So that is why if you want to put some headings, you have to use this text tool in Paint software. Okay, children. Now, the next is eraser tool. You cannot erase something on a computer screen with the eraser. So if you have drawn something wrong, if you want to remove or erase any part of your drawing, then you would use this eraser tool. Okay. Next is color picker tool. This helps you to pick a color from any drawing and then you can use that particular color in your drawing also. Next is magnifier tool. This tool helps you to enlarge the view of your drawing. If you want to see a bigger size of the photo or the drawing you have drawn, then you would use this magnifier tool. Okay, children. Now, next comes different shapes tool. Here you have to write down the different shapes tool which is provided in the shape tool box. Okay, children. So, what are the different shapes tool which are provided in the Paint software? Yes, children. The first one is the line tool. L-I-N-E, line. TOOL tool. This is how it looks in the shapes tool. Okay, children, you can draw straight line in the drawing area with the help of line tool. Okay, now next is curve tool. Okay, if you want to draw some slanting lines on the or you want to draw some curves on your drawing area, then you would use this curve tool to draw the curve portions of a drawing. Okay, children. C-U-R, curve, V-E-V-O, curve, TOOL, tool, curve, tool, okay. Next is oval tool, O-V-A-L, oval tool. This is how oval tool looks, okay. Children, if you want to draw circles of different sizes in your drawing, then you would use this oval tool, okay. You can draw oval shapes and you can draw circles as well with the help of this oval tool. There is no particular circle tool available in the toolbox. So you would use this oval tool to draw different ovals and different shape, different circles of different sizes. Okay, children. Next tool is the rectangle tool. R-E-C, rectan, tan. G-L-E, girl, rectangle tool. Okay, this is how rectangle tool looks. See, children, if you want to draw square shapes, if you want to draw any rectangular shape, then you would use this rectangle tool. Okay, now next is diamond tool. D-I-A, die, M-O-N-D, mand, diamond tool. This is how the diamond tool looks. See, children, if you want to draw the diamond shapes of different sizes, then you would use this diamond tool. Here I have written this. Okay. Now, children, what you have to do, this we have done this work in the revision as a worksheet. Okay. So, now you have to note down all these questions along with the answers in your notebook. And you also have to learn the spellings. Okay, because next time in annual, you never know if you are getting the objective kind questions or you may have the exams in which you have to write on the answers. So, be prepared for both the conditions. Okay, so these are the revision kind of worksheets I am giving to you. You have to learn the spellings, you have to learn the answers. Okay, children, and make sure to mention the assignment number and your name at the top of the homework and you have to send it to us through mail. Okay, children, because as you all know that we will give you marks according to the assignments you will send to us. Okay, children, so this is now for today. We'll be meeting soon in the next video. Till then, stay safe and stay home.